I'm Shelby calling in with today's health news. If you don't want to get red eyes from the swimming pool this summer, it's not just the chlorine you need to worry about. The CDC has released new information that might clear up the confusion when it comes to the effect of chlorine on the eyes. As it turns out, it's not so much the chlorine that causes the red, irritated eyes after an afternoon at the pool. It's the chlorine combined with human waste, including urine and sweat. Chloramines are generated when human waste combined with chlorine to create byproducts, some of which float in the air. Symptoms of air exposure to chloramines include wheezing, irritated eyes, and bacterial and fungal infections. Chloramines are more prevalent in indoor pools. According to the CDC, swimmers at indoor pools are especially susceptible to exposure since indoor pool facilities often don't offer adequate ventilation and use air recycling devices to avoid extra heating costs. The CDC recommends opening all doors and windows around indoor pools to promote ventilation and checking air and water quality.